What the?
Huh. Maybe living in reality isn't so bad after all.